trying to get something out of my eyeball, and I'm finna log off with you guys.
Yeah, no worries.
Ooh.
Does that feel better?
So, it's something right here.
Ooh, I touched myself. All the time. It's real good.
It's out. Might just be irritated.
Yeah, it
was one, like, face down. It's up now. It's gone. It's nothing.
Go right there in the middle.
Right here?
Yeah, let's see. Let me see. Oh, okay. Oh no, I'm probably not supposed to do it. It's probably just irritated, right?
It's gone.
For the meat. Alright, let's do it. We're gonna fight through it as long as it's on water.
Okay, let's get this black off here.
Okay.
That, the sand thing reminds me of Wizard of Oz for whatever reason.
This right here.
That,
that, like, the sand time thing. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I love
that one.
Well, that definitely isn't the Wizard of Oz.
I definitely just jumped into it.
Oh, no.
I blame you, Justine.
I feel like that's mine.
Oh, I'm fine. Long as don't nobody get cut. Yeah. Did it go in my coffee? That's the concern.
Yes, it's flattered. It's
in the coffee?
I've seen it lately, yeah.
Look at you. You worried about the coffee more than the thingy. Y'all think that's so funny. Y'all is so tickled for today. It's so funny. Okay, will we see this on camera? Oh, we will see. We got some sand.
We were not recording.
Let me see. Well, when we come through, let me see.
Oh, my gosh.
Let me see. That's well, I hope that wasn't no bad look. I hope that. It reminds me of the Wizard of Oz. Me too. It's fine. We'll get another one. I need a black salmon. Anyway.
Okay, well, that makes me feel better. Maybe it's maybe we can get
it. Yeah. We put a cap in. I kind of had it like 3 years. 3 years now. I think it's how it was on there. But it's definitely not a prop. Anymore.
Okay, well,
you know,
it did remind me of
Wizard of Oz.
Joe, you can
come. Did we get a lash on?
It's on the chair right there.
On the chair? Mm-hmm. No, this is the old lash. This is not the, this is the old lash, right?
Right,
I'm going to throw this lash
away. Yeah, this is okay. We can do it.
Just make sure you get some so you don't get...
No, it was only like actually that piece. Well, let's make sure we gotta keep this safe, okay? We'll keep this one safe.
I
I'm really just concerned about the coffee. So this time, when you make me some coffee, did you put that Snicker bar creamer in there? Oh, can I try the Snicker bar cream?
Sure.
That might be delicious, huh? I don't need no more coffee, do it.
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm going to go to sleep because I clearly got a dentist appointment tomorrow.
Yeah. Do you ever take melatonin or is that not good for you?
No, well, it doesn't work. I have to literally take a sleeping pill because I'll be up all night until like my body naturally will fall asleep about 6.
Oh,
damn.
Ooh.
Because I do the melatonin thing if I have to. But
yeah, I think it's that mink.
We're going to be okay. Try to brush it out one last time.
They say you don't need no more of that. Thank you. Thank you, beautiful people. Okay. So we're going to take this away. I'll help with this. We'll take it just a little bit here. So we have something else that might be cute that was sitting up here that we could see. We can't use the talented motherfucker thing. I don't think that's appropriate. I don't think that's gonna look cute. Is there any gold little piece? Is there something up front on the shelving that'll probably be cute?
Okay, I'm gonna brush it out just
one more time.
I don't think we should touch it.
Okay. You'll be able to see.
Yes, I have a cup of sugar right here. Ready for the coffee.
I'm gonna get the coffee.
Okay. We're gonna get the coffee. And then, Justine, we're gonna cover up these things. And then we are ready to go. We're gonna be ready to go.
Amazing. Do you have any fun plans this weekend?
This weekend, what? I'm going to be healing from this tooth extraction.
Ooh. You look good. I usually, it's like, you know, chipmunk status.
You think we should do which one? What, I haven't had it yet. That's what I'm saying. Okay. So I probably will be on chipmunk status tomorrow. That globe is too much, right?
Yeah.
It's a bit too much. That's the only gold little artifact.
Maybe we
should use two of them for twins.
We can have two of those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I had like two of them up. Oh, well, that's going to stay there. I thought I had... Oh, well. Cover that. Get the coffee. Unless you want to do this without coffee. Just think. So we won't be backed up. Thank you. That's very... What does that look like, Justine?
It's a little like, can they be stacked a little more?
Like that?
I don't know. I feel like maybe come closer to the camera.
Towards you?
Oh no, the other way.
Like right there?
Now sit normally like you would.
Like this?
To be honest with you, they kind of look like boobs.
They look like boobs on the camera, on TV. They're gonna look like.
Like one is going awry. Like,
it's like boob boob. This stands for twin girls. Okay. Maybe this is a little small, but it's something over there, right?
Yeah. Well, your phone is covering it. That's what I'm saying.
Something
in front of them.
I think that's
the
same.
Do we even need it?
I was saying, no. If we're feeling anything, it'll be that side. If not,
just leave it.
Yeah.
Just leave it for now. Okay. Let me get the coffee, and I'm ready to go.
Cool. And then
we'll leave it. It sure doesn't look empty, Justine, in the back.
Oops. Hang on.
Did you warm me?
Lady.
Oh,
yeah, if you want to be a little warmer.
Can you take a picture like this? Kenan, yeah. That picture that they have right there, I need to see what this look looks like on there so we can see if we need to warm me a little bit. Like, where is this image right now going on in that they, light? Because that light is a big, bright.
Can they close that down and let you talk and let your picture pop up?
Justine, can we let my picture pop up real quick? Because that light might have to be a little darker because it's a little bright.
Mm-hmm. Not just actually darkened it because I saw it was really light.
Mm-hmm. It needs to warm. I need to
Can
be
we
warm.
Make her the center?
Hello, hello, hello. I usually pop up when I talk. Yeah.
Okay. Well, should we?
Can I see it myself? Am I gonna pop up, Brandon? Can you make me pop up so we can see?
Yeah, spotlight you.
Yep. Okay. So can we warm? Can we? That's a bit bright. Let's not wash me out. Warm a tad bit.
What about
that? Yes. Yes. That's it.
We like this. We don't need to warm you
up. Okay. Not with that light. That light's perfect.
Oh, that's crazy. Yeah.
Okay. Isn't that crazy? I wish I had looked at the other one. That's perfect.
So we're waiting on my coffee, and then I'll see you guys probably not until Saturday. Because I won't talk tomorrow because I get a tooth yanked out of my mouth. Yeah, I want to see.
Just seeing anything you want to talk about.
This is what it looks like.
Yes. I will be. Hey, Kay, I'll talk to you when you're off. I was just about let me know when you're done so that.
Well, I'm done.
Info.
Okay. Bye, guys. See you later. Talk to you later.